for those people, and I would appreciate it if you would show them a little bit of respect before I tell them exactly what you're saying about them. And maybe
Paul, they don't deserve any respect.
Matt Hardy tried to land on his feet. D-Von Dudley shoved into Bubba Ray. Clothesline from Matt. Bubba Ray going for the rock.
How does Jeff Hardy wrestle in a baseball hat? What kind of man goes to work wearing a baseball hat?
You're announcing in a baseball hat. What do you care anyway? And here comes the explosive. Jeff Hardy.
Would really stick it to the Alliance if the Hardy Boys knock off the Dudleys here tonight. You guys haven't won a damn match yet.
And Jeff Hardy knocking D-Von down. And what do you got to say about that, Big Mouth? Here's the cover by Jeff Hardy. There's two, and Bubba Ray breaks up the three count.
And there she is, the Duchess of Dudleyville. What game plan has Stacy Keebler come up with the Dudleys tonight?
Coming through in motion for the Hardys. Down goes Bubba Ray.
Stacy was a class valedictorian, you know.
Sure. D-Von, look out. Double team by the Hardys. Poetry in motion. Time again.
Illegal double team. Illegal double team.
Now Stacy up on the apron. Twist of fate by Matt Hardy.
Ouch.
Oh, look out. Matt got an eye falling. Bubba Ray knocking Matt into the ropes. And Jeff Hardy hung up on the top rope.
And this is look at the jealous Lita.
Oh, what a slap by Lita. Bubba Ray gets one from Lita as well.
This is a Dudley's chance.